Live an optimal life through health and wellness. Be well, get well, and stay well.
When I started this, I had a 3-day-old baby and a 4-year-old. Because 2 years later, that little baby that was 3 days old when I started this, he had many delays. He received a diagnosis that rocked our world. And the reports honestly looked bleak for his future. Time to do 35 plus hours a week of therapy for several years. Or when Luke was 4, Axio came out, and all I can say is that by activating Nrf2 in his brain and body, by flipping switches, I can't even tell you how incredibly bright his future looks. He's in 4th grade at a regular school. They don't know any of his history, no IEPs. He's top of his class, he's super social, and he's literally a rock star.
Thanks for watching, and remember, one change can have an enormous effect. Remember to subscribe, hit the bell, and the like, and we'll see you next time on Love to Live.